Our story begins in 1996. We launched as an innovative consultancy, becoming independent in 1999, going public in 2000. With $127 million in 2000, we grew rapidly, reaching a pinnacle of $840 million in 2008. Then, the financial crisis hit hard. Revenues declined to $498 million in 2010. Our revenue has not reached past levels. Last 6 years were mostly flat. Our entrepreneurial culture has leaders empowered to run their businesses. But there was little consistency or sharing of best practices. Historical KPIs were available, but no transparency into the future existed. What is our pipeline? Are we doing the right things to grow? Only anecdotes exist. Grassroots efforts around growth started. Three themes emerged. An RGP way of purposeful activity. Market segmentation for focus and prioritization. Salesforce.com. And we worked to apply these themes enterprise-wide. Our goal? To continuously improve while maintaining 20% year-over-year growth. A data-based approach to segment the market will guide us, but we know that focus on our clientele and acquiring new logos is paramount. Our strategic client program, SCP, will be managed globally. Regional structure will manage the majority of our business comprised of enterprise and SMB clients. Business development will hunt for new logos. Initial 9 SCP accounts will be managed globally. Success rests on sales leadership. We will have a uniform global sales process, global instance of Salesforce, one global account view, full transparency, and RGP way baked into foundation. Our mission is to empower us to grow global revenue through a disciplined sales process enabled by Salesforce. Our journey is just beginning. The future is so bright.